Hello. My name's Marcus, and I'm a hall monitor.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, Vince is a hall monitor too. We're hall monitors.
I'm just here to protect the school, you know? Help the innocent students who want to learn and...
kick some delinquent tail. You know those rebels who try to defy the law at every turn? Someone's got to get in their way. I'm that someone. I'm like the guy in the action movies who can't be held back by those less amazing people. I just never work alone. But I'm the best man, and I'm my own man. In fact, when I get married, I'll even be my own best man.
Well, you know, today's been a pretty quiet day. We had to chase down a kid who stole a book from a library. He went out the doors. We're hall monitors. That's outsider jurisdiction. Other than that, it's been pretty calm, though.
You know, got a good feeling about today, I think. I mean, we're ready to pounce if any action arises or anything, so I think it's going to be a good one.
So last week was pretty rough. We had a kid have a food fight. He threw a potato at his friend. This was a...
Hey, did you guys know that if your hands bigger than your face, you have cancer?
No way.
Sweet, no cancer. Oh, crap.
To think I might not see those eyes makes it so hard not to cry. And as we say,
maybe he took the elevator.
Maybe he went down one of the other halls. We should split up.
No.
Polite, and why not?
Because that's exactly what he wants us to do.
Yeah, I guess so. But now our documentary's ruined. How are we going to make a documentary without a camera? Or a cameraman?
We can do this. We just have to do some investigating. We can find a clue.
Like this?
Ha! I told you. This'll be easy. And this time... it's personal, cameraman related.
We've used up all our leads. It's useless. If we can't find Steve, might as well just start following anything, like that girl got over there. Might as well just search her purse.
Let's go check the bag anyway.
Vince, you're literally stealing candy from a baby.
Hey, I'm no baby.
You're a baby compared to me.
Well, you're a toothless old buzzard compared to me.
Hey, listen here. I've been in a lot of fights with little girl guides like you, and I've won almost 30% of those fights. So if you know what's good for you, you're gonna...
Marcus, look!
Right, those bigger kids were throwing them at me, the cigarettes, and I was just too scared to tell you.
That explains it. I figured there's just one cigarette on the top, but there's a lot on the bottom.
Well, gee, thanks for helping me out. Bye!
Hey, they match up. Hey, this one doesn't look held together too well. Hey, look, there's a message. It says, take the cameraman here and bring the goods to our dealer.
Steve, they have him. But where is here? We're under fire.
How'd they know we were here?
I told you not to ring the doorbell.
Well, we can't just barge in.
Well, then why'd you make us take our shoes off?
You gotta be polite when you're barging in.
Whatever, let's just do this. One, two,
are we going to have three? You know, if we don't plan this out, accidents can happen. Someone can lose their
eye.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
We'll be right back. shoes.
Don't worry, the shoe insurance will cover it, and you thought it was a stupid idea.
I didn't say it was stupid, I said it was silly.
Well, you're still pretty skeptical about it.
Well, the salesman had a mustache.
The hall monitor. I was expecting you.
Give it up, Mr. Small. Your drug-running days are over.
Ha! Fools! You don't know what you're talking about.
What do you mean?
Haven't you noticed the increasing amount of girl guides around the school?
I think I did see some girl guides the other day in the forest.
Yeah.
Yes, we did.
I use the drugs as a cover. I'm dealing girl guide cookies. Only some people get addicted to drugs. Everybody loves sugar. Whoa!
Doesn't matter.
The jig is up.
You forgot one thing. I just gave you cancer.
Quick, guys, do the test.
Man, I don't have... Get him! Name might be small, but you're in awfully big trouble.
Hey, did a good job, I think. We got Mr. Small. Vince is just putting him away right now, sending him over to the proper authorities. I mean, you've almost got all the shots you need for your little documentary here. I think everything worked out pretty good, and this kind of day makes me proud to be a hall monitor, I'd have to say. Proud to be one of the brave and the strong. And yeah, I'm gonna keep being a hall monitor until the day when people are not gonna rebel against the system anymore and they respect our authority proper. Someday they'll be stopping. Someday.
The saddest part is that the only one to lose a life today was the most innocent. The last one you'd expect to leave us so suddenly after going through so much in one day. He may have wandered to the wrong side for a while, but it was only because he was looking for love. To finally be loved. And to lose him is a tragedy. But we all know that truly, he was good on the inside. Good, creamy, and delicious.